But Mike is crazy. He fought Mayweather, Pacquiao, Canelo. He fought everyone.
Yeah, that's no doubt about it. That's all he can do.
You're a real fighter. You're a real fighter. You fight everybody.
Not everybody does that, Shane.
That's old school. Fight anybody. Old school. Yeah, old school. They can fight everybody.
Nobody. I mean, you want to check yourself. I mean, I'll tell you, I'm like 167 right now. I fight at 54. These guys coming in 170, 180. It's like, I was just doing, I was really a lightweight welterweight. You know what I'm saying?
Check the motto, right? Look at these young guys over there saying, who you want to fight? Who you want to fight? All those white guys with skin, Frank Robinson. And he said, I want to fight. Who they don't want to fight? I want to fight. Who they don't want
to fight? What's up, man?
How you doing?
The two sugar daddies.
This Uncle Sugar right here.
And a sweet tooth. Sweet tooth.
Sean, I'm under the Oscars kit right between the two.
You guys?
I'm under the Oscars that Tommy's coming here.
Oh, I heard it. I spoke to Tommy.
Is he coming here?
Sugar and sugar.
He's a stalker.
Is Tommy coming, man?
Got it. Thanks, man.
Where's the camera?
I got it. Hold on.
Here, one, two, over here.
1, 2, 3. Perfect.
All right, here, Mike.
I got you, baby. I got you. Good job.
Man, this guy made me cry so many times.
I know you told me, man. I know.
I remember when we fought the ref, I want to get a picture with him, since I saw him.
Thank you so much. 20 years, bro. That's a long time.
One, two, right here.
Freddy, get in there.
One, two. Got it.
Freddy, where are you and your brother?
A dog.
I can't.
It's so amazing to see. You're excited to be around Mike. He's excited to be around you, and everybody's excited. He's around.
It's real, baby.
I'm gonna text it to you.
Okay.
Why you already
pulled
it?
What up, Mike?
What up, Shane?
Get in there, right?
Listen, right?
Yeah.
I was thinking about boxing. Yeah, because that's what him and the man fight. I'm a fighter, man. I'm a champion. Turn me out. When I saw that fight, he took me.
Duran is one of the reasons he got into boxing.
From that fight.
And you know, he just sparred Duran recently.
I was having Duran because Duran was training me for my last one.
In Colombia.
No, it was in Panama.
Panama.
In Panama, when I fought Panama. So I was sparring around with them, I was helping them try to get back in shape, just walking and stuff. I was running, so it was cool.
He was in shape for me when he had a process, some meaningful moment.
Yeah, but he worked with me a little bit, like 45 years old.
What about you and I? Just messing around.
Hey, if that's what you want to do, if we love it, I love it.
Maggie, whenever. We gonna do a little mess around.
Are you doing the red?
Do that on this.
Okay. Oh,
so
yeah.
They get paid for this shit. They get paid for it.
I'm not. Watch it, we are watching him.
So, let So let me ask you guys, what's your favorite Mike Tyson moment in boxing?
Whenever Mike hit a guy like boom.
You have a freeze in there.
Was it the first title fight? I haven't seen Mike in. When did Leon
pass away?
How long has it been?
6 weeks.
Has it been that long?
Yeah. Well, we just recently met. Yeah, about 2 months ago.
Yeah, I thought about 2 months ago.
Yeah, they're going to stay.
Mike, you know which one I liked? Peter McNeely. You knocked him out, and he got a pizza commercial out of it.
Oh, did
he? Yeah, but he got knocked out by the crust.
I mean, he tried. He ran out there and he was just throwing punches. He was trying. I thought that was a good fast stop in the 10th round, but it was really a good fast stop. That was the only time I stopped somebody late.
Yeah. Everybody else got smoked early. By the way, before I forget, recently terrible news, Marvin Hagler passed. What are your thoughts on him, like, as a person, as a fighter?
I shed a tear. He meant that much to not only me, but the boxing community. It was a sad moment. It was too soon.
Absolutely. Rest in peace, yeah.
No. Here in L.A. Troy, what's up, dude? Okay, man, I'll talk to you later.
Yeah.
Austin.
Yes.
Yeah? You gonna fight him? You wanna fight? You fight him.
Alright.
Show him your arms.
That's nothing, man.
Show him your arms.
See this shit?
Let's see it, Mike.
Oh, maybe take my shirt off, man. Stop playing, okay?
Stop. For the doctor, you're playing with the boys?
Garcia, how you doing?
Sugar Shane Mosley, Sugar Ray Leonard.
You didn't talk about fight Tyson, are you? That's the fun, right?
A jab. Okay, okay.
Well, he's Cuban. He has to know how to box.
Cuban,
oh, yeah, he's Cuban.
Okay.
He was a big star for the Dodgers.
Are you doing that rap? He's doing that fucking rap.
He's strong. Hey,
how are you?
Mike, Fury or Joshua? Who you got? Tyson Fury, Anthony Joshua.
I like Fury.
I think he'd see you in Florida.
Yeah.
Or Arizona.
I don't think he punches as fast as.
Okay.
What's that guy?
Take care, my friend.
Wow.
I will. Wild. Thanks so much. Faster
than
will. Take care.
He punched faster
than Joshua?
Faster. And he couldn't hit the guy the last fight. He couldn't hit
Kubratulev, the Bulgarian guy.
No, I'm talking about.
No, you're talking about. Yeah, he's about
Joshua.
Yeah.
And
Tyson Fury, go ahead.
Andy Ruiz?
No.
Deontay Wilder.
Yeah.
He threw fast punches. His punches are faster than Joshua's. And if he could have paid those punches, I think he'd be able to pay Joshua too.
It'll be a big fight, though. Hopefully, you fight the winner.
He's a tall guy.
Yeah.
I'm doing okay. I'm sitting with a gentleman you might know.
He's a kid.
Not my kid. He's an actor.
No, he has a different family.
And a wrestler.
The way Mike knocked out guy was so... Dramatic.
Just he's getting on the show, right?
Okay, which fighter from this era would do good in your era? Anybody? Which fighter today would do good in your era? His era?
It was different.
Hi, how are you? I'm here with some friends.
Quit. Very rare somebody is. You have to really beat them down. They stop fighting too early now.
Yeah.
Fighting was different back then. Really different. I'm talking about when they were fighting. He was champion.
Yeah. Both fighters 6 hours ago.
You know, that is
the hair wraps on it.
Was fighting. Yeah.
One
of my great fights with him when he fought Ali Kaluli. Oh my god.
He had
fought him, man.
And you guys are on the amateur team together, right?
Ali Kaluli, huh?
Yeah. Well, you guys on the amateur team is like that. He was in the African amateur team is like that.
Yes.
And you guys almost fought each other? Or did you have fight for a second?
No, you never fought him, man.
You didn't fight myself?
No.
He was a champion,
that
too.
That was one of my favorite fights.
But you know, some way, somehow, I connected with him on the Google Duo.
Yeah.
Is that Google Duo?
Oh, probably.
Like,
yeah.
That was that guy, Ayu Kaluli. He was a champion.
Yeah.
Uganda, yeah.
He had a good defense.
Oh, he just like...
He's softball, too, wasn't he?
No.
Had a good defense.
Was that...
Anybody today you would love to fight? Any of you guys? Anybody active?
I'm having a meal.
No. Spencer Crawford, or...
I'm satisfied.
Pacquiao.
I'm satisfied. I've done my share.
I was sparring with Sean Porter and all of them, so...
Oh, really?
Yeah, I was in there before he got tapped the title back again.
Oh, man,
but I was actually one of his sparring partners. So, I was, you know what I'm saying? I was on that level. I was, like, ranked number 7 at that time, I think.
Wow, man.
So, yeah.
You're doing good, man. I feel sorry.
It's different. The fight game is no different now than it was back then.
It's a business more now.
It's more of a business, I would say. It's just... Back in the day, we fought more heart. You guys fought. It's fought more heart. It's more heart. You know what I'm saying? It's
not even
like
Shane, I came to visit you once at your house, and he had a pet monkey. He had a pet tiger. He says that's scary.
Yeah, the tiger's scary. Yeah, maybe they will bite you. He bit all the time, and you know, he's still in Vegas. Actually, my, you know, Randy. I'm thinking, forgetting his name, Randolph. You know, Michelle's brother.
Yes.
Yeah, he has him. He's taken him. Yeah.
You know what the monkey did to him once? Locked him out of his own house.
Oh yeah.
If I had my tiger right here, man, yo, motherfucker, you wouldn't let your head kill
me,
yo,
just
close enough. Never, she would never let you get close enough.
Oh, yeah?
If I had you, would never let you fuck up. Yo, sir, you see that right here,
yo. I wouldn't be that pussy. I'd be over there somewhere.
Anybody else you was
cool
with? Just you.
What do you feed it, a tiger?
When the guy said that was sister. You can't go in there if they're hungry, right?
Yeah.
Like, listen, like, when you go in there and the cat comes to the gate, that's good. And he runs to the gate and jumps up and he goes, that's good. But if he's, if you come to the gate, hey, baby, and he's sitting in the corner looking at you, don't go in there. If he's sitting there, he's just looking at you.
He's looking like this.
Hey, baby, and he don't come to you, don't answer, don't go in the cage.
It's canceled. It's over.
Yeah, it's over.
Only go in when she runs to the gate. Like, I can't wait to see you. Oh, I love you. She's not doing that, though.
Yeah.
You know what? You go in there when you got to have a mask put on the back of your head. Don't turn around. Don't give her your back if you don't got a mask on. She's going to put you down.
Yeah?
If you turn around and walk away and don't have a mask on your face, she's going to put you down.
How long did you have it for?
13 years.
Oh shit, it's a long time. It's a lifespan.
Yeah, she's starting to get sick, but she's got moms. I had like 3 to 4 of them. I had Tiger, Puma, and all those guys. I raised them from them, but I raised them. They slept in my bed with me.
And they loved you?
Yeah, they just came in my house. See, when people come in the house, I had to put some of them with. Some can hang out with people, like the Pumas and stuff. And the cheetahs are good too. The cheetahs are like more dogs than cats. The cheetah and the lion, right? They're the only two since I know. Maybe different. If you go like this, get them, and they bite a motherfucker. Cheetahs and lions. The ones don't do that. If the tiger come in, they got their own working out. I don't like them. Get away from them. But that the tiger, the lion, and the cheetah, they chill and wait for orders. Isn't that crazy? They're like dogs more than the cats. I tried with the mother one, and they went to bite my ass. Guys, see, you can't make them sick. You push them, they turn.
Hey, animals are better than people sometimes.
Listen, they have to be. They have to have something to do with God. So you know, like some animal, you take some of that service, look at it, and you see the heavens. You have some divine experience, you know. So you know, you've been there. So animals, there's something about them, they're godly, like there's something divine about animals. And sometimes I see an animal around me, like a fly or bug. I say, that's probably my mother or somebody. I don't want to kill it, you know. Before you just kill bug, man, I don't kill anything now.
Yeah.
They say in the Bible that King Solomon was able to talk to animals.
Hey, this is interesting about King Solomon, right? I used to hear black and bitch. I thought James Brown did that. That was from him. He got black, but I'm beautiful. Look it up.
He had 1,000 wives, yeah. One of them was the Queen of Sheba. Yeah, you're right.
He said, I'm black, but I'm beautiful.
Yeah.
And I found this out like a year ago. That changed my whole perspective about me. You got something? You can find out one thing that changed your whole fucking perspective about yourself. You're associated with that man.
It's true.
I'm saying this guy had all that money and all those women. know that. Why in those times, why did he have to say but? They had racism back then. If he had to say but, I'm black, but I'm beautiful. Why you gotta say but? Because racism was back then during the biblical times.
It's true.
Right? Isn't that true? Why you say but?
Yeah.
Like a bad for a long time. They would, listen, we talking about, who we talking about? King Solomon, right?
Yes.
His son created Israel. It wasn't for him, there would be no Israel.
You're right.
He created Israel.
Yep. He Solomon built the first temple.
Yes.
How do you know? How do you know so much, Mike?
Yeah, but that's
smart. Listen,
that's his thing. They ain't gonna let no black man no day of time have all that money. Every, I don't care any emperor, any day of time, he always got his money taken away at the end of the game. Some foreign invader.
It's true.
Too much money, man. The African knows guys over there. I forgot, what's the Jewish black guy? What you call him again? Ethiopian.
Yes.
Oh, they got so much treasure and stuff over there.
You're right.
In Egypt, they got, man, these guys got treasures from the Bible there, man.
They say the original man comes from Ethiopia.
I don't know.
That's what they say?
They did, right? They said the original man's in Africa. Under this country, under Turkey, a 9,000-year-old country. That's older than Africa. So what we gotta do, change the history books now.
Yep.
We found a country older than Africa under Turkey. Like 9,000 years old.
That's crazy.
You know, we've been worshiping for like 9,000 years. We found temples 9,000 years old. We've been worshiping for a minute. You know, at least 9,000.
2020, and I went to Temple Pashupatina, and it was from like the 1500s. It's crazy.
Listen, I went to Egypt, so I went to they let me go in the pyramid, and I'm bending down, it's gonna hurt my back. I'm saying, damn, these people must have been small, you know, back in the ancient times. But then I went to the museum after I did that fucking uncomfortable ride. I went to the museum and I saw I forgot the Seti, right? Ramses, right?
The mummies,
Seti,
yeah.
Right? He's 6'5". This is what I found out. He bend down there, you gotta pay respect to God to make you bend.
Yeah. Then you walk through.
Even to this day, you bend down and worship God, you give honor to God. They're so deep in God, they always make you bend down. Those never small because they had to make you pay homage to God.
Yeah.
You go in that temple, everything is crazy, right?
You're right. You gotta visit Jerusalem. Jerusalem has a city underground that's 2,000 years old. A whole city under.
Listen, they did that for war. You know what I mean? Like, there's some guys during Alexander the Great, he had some guys go out look for countries. Hey, we got a city. Next day they go to no city. The city underground.
Yep.
Over 30,000 people, stuff like that.
How crazy is that?
They've been doing that before Christ.
Yeah.
Well, underground, you believe it. It's all luxurious. You know, you gotta think, behold, it's really luxurious.
Okay, how did they build the pyramids? Because people today can't build stuff like that.
Excuse me?
How did they build the pyramids?
Hey, listen. At that time, maybe they had some power that we're not sophisticated enough to even conceive of, you know? Listen, I'm gonna tell you something like this. I was looking at something on YouTube, and they said the cocaine mummy. There's no cocaine in Egypt. So they cut this guy's head, there's cocaine in his head. Where did cocaine come from 1,800 years ago?
Did it come from trees?
Hey, brother.
From the
plant?
Cooker plant?
Yeah, wait.
You're looking good, Mike.
But I'm trying hard.
Keep it over.
I'm trying. Hey, man.
What a transformation.
The transit, though, what's that? The stem cell of the mother, so they're expensive.
You stem cell?
Yeah, it's expensive.
Your
That might be, fucking shit, what that shit, what the fuck is shit, motherfucker, shit, growth hormones.
Growth hormones, yeah, growth hormones, yeah.
Give me some of that shit.
That's amazing stuff, though. You did you get married in Egypt, or you gonna engage?
We was getting married in Egypt.
I went to India. I went to the Taj Mahal as well.
Yeah,
and all those places, it's so fucking hot. And bunch of all those people in the heat, compressing against you. I'm having heart attacks. I'm saying, hey, I can't do the whole, mosh. I gotta go.
That's in Cairo, though. Was that Cairo? Was you in Cairo when you did it?
India.
Oh, India. Oh, there's a lot of people in India.
Look, with you and with Mike, you guys are public figures.
Stop your filming, nigga.
Okay.